So you take the four aces, you put them into four different parts of the pack, and spread them out, show they're in four different parts, right? Then you just square the aces up into the deck, like this. Make sure everything's nice and square. And then you can give the deck a couple of cuts. And look, the aces are right back on the bottom.